Poison Ivy's reported loose in Gotham. Check in with Robin in the East End police station. He's got a plan to take her back to Arkham.
Hey, Batman's analyzing the new Joker toxin, so it's up to you and me to take down Poison Ivy and her plants in Burnley. I'll tell you what, I'll even lend you my nose breather against her spores. I should be immune to Ivy by now.
First Scarecrow broke out of Arkham, and now Poison Ivy... People inside those cocoons, metamorphing into Ivy's walking pod people. We can't let her swell her army. Break them free.
Could you possibly get me some shed leaves from those pod people? I'm doing research for Wayne Tech.
Something gross, like tofu.
Stay away from Ivy's creations.
It is something about converting me into one of them. Snapping plants wanted to wrap me up with something about converting me into one of them. Those snapping plants wanted to wrap me up for good. It is something about converting me into one of them.
Poison Ivy used to be a botanist before she went bonkers and decided to reclaim the world for the plants. If we don't get her back to Arkham, Gotham really will be an urban jungle.
Ivy's expanded on her usual menagerie. This time, she's created pheromone-blasting plants to lure in citizens, so her roaming Venus flytraps can devour them. Help as many people as you can.
Leaves sprouting
for now.
I can feel
Thank goodness you broke me out of that cocoon.
What? Where am I? Okay, that was
brain
weird.
Brain squash. Hey.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Oh, no.
But I gotta get out of here. Changing me.
I need to go shoot. Can you help me? I need silk spinners from those walking flytraps, but I can't get close enough. That material might be useful for the new armor Wayne Tech is building for the Prototype Unit.
Changing me.
I can feel it. Get me out of my arms.
Thank goodness
you broke
me out of
that cocoon. I think it wanted to transform me into something gross. Like
it hissed something about converting me.
Run!
I'm holding up for now.
I need to go shower
with
my arms.
One with
Thank
nature.
Goodness you broke me out of that cocoon.
Join us for the fertilizer.
I need to get out of here. I'm rolling out of here.
This is Ivy's world. Join us or die.
Do what?
I could hear Ivy's voice in my head.
I need to
she
go shower.
To join
Those
her
snapping
one
plants
of them.
Wanted to wrap me up for good.
It hissed something about converting me into what?
Run for your life!
Join us or be fertilizer.
It hissed something about converting me into one of them.
I felt it wrapping me in a cocoon.
Stay away from Ivy's creations.
I felt it wrapping me in a cocoon.
You'll never defeat the plants.
Do something!
Please,
you've got to help.
That was crazy. I couldn't stop staring at
that
ugly
smell.
Plant.
Ivy, I'm yours to command. Ivy, I'm yours.
That smell, I couldn't break away. Thanks.
It smelled like...
Like heaven.
for snapping me out of that.
Squash.
Bye.
Poison Ivy's pheromones can make anyone fall in love with her. Usually it's only a close range. These distance attacks are something dangerously new.
See the spores in the air? Any breeze will send them out to infect the entire city. Find and destroy Ivy's spore cannons before that happens. Watch out for the pod people. They have enough mind left to attack, but just barely.
Or die.
CPD radio says that Harvey Bullock went into Ivy's greenhouse to try and shut this down. Since Robin hasn't reported back, I'm betting we have a rash of trouble on our hands.
Don't let anything you see inside that greenhouse stop you. Knowing Poison Ivy, she's kept Robin and Harvey alive as slaves. Free them from Ivy's influence, and they can help you take her down. So she can serve her time at Arkham.
Please! We tried to raid Ivy's hideout, but it went horribly wrong. Most of us didn't make it out. You have to go into the greenhouse and save them! just saved the life of a GCPD officer. Thank you. Even a minute later.
The city has been devastated. Bloodhaven was even more corrupt and crime-ridden than Gotham, but no one deserves this. The creatures you'll see are Chemoids, miniature versions of Camo, possibly created by the explosion. They're refueling at tanks of chemicals throughout the area. You'll need an EMP to disrupt their chemical processes. So talk to the hazmat in the area.
Betrayed once. My heroes won't fail this time. Heroes.
I can sense these mutants' psychic distress. An airdrop of critical supplies landed in deeply mutated ground. If you can find and secure those containers, then Hazmat may be able to help the survivors.
Thank you. Hello, my friend. Though your equipment is not as interesting as mine, I can repair it for a small fee.
Angels did not hear our cries for help. Can you blame us for calling out to the demons?
Thank you.
outsiders.
Chemo does not typically replicate. Hazmat reports indicate that a nearby chemical plant was contaminated by his detonation and is spawning these chemoid creatures. Please investigate. I must warn you that quantum energy readings there are quite high. I suspect the villain Major Force is also on site.
Major Force, so now you're Amanda Waller's lackey? Tell her that Bloodhaven is my city, and she just crossed the line.
Oh, that's cute, Nightwing. I know you work with Batman, but you're no match for Major Force! You're making a big mistake. This isn't the Junior League. You're messing with the big boys now. Well, if you insist on dying, I'll be happy to help you out. Ah!
Major Force mentioned Waller? Amanda Waller? This will bear further investigation. For now, we must take down Camo. A hazmat crew got a message to us before their signal went out. Find them, and they will lead you to the monster. For only with Camo neutralized does Bloodhaven have a chance.
Toxic chemicals that can eat through just about anything. You keep us alive, we'll keep you alive. Do you?
Thank you.
and start decontaminating Bloodhaven. The city has a long road to recovery, but because of you, they have a chance. Thank you. Martian Manhunter out.
I would have been plant food if it weren't for you. In a typically brilliant move, the GCPD went in after Ivy. Oh, those plants of hers. They're not human, if you know what I mean. I think I'm the only one who made it.
Ivy's children will inherit Gotham.
Boars
will feast!
You just saved the life of a GCPD officer.
Thank you.
Just saved the life of a GCPD officer.
Thank you. Get me out of this thing.
I would have been plant food if it weren't.
The plants will flourish over Gotham. We'll spread Gotham sewers.
Hello? Anyone out there?
Just saved the life of a GCPD. The plants will flourish over Gotham.
I would have been plant food if it weren't for you. Just saved the life of a GCPD officer.
Thank you.
The plant will flourish over Gotham.
Robin. Take care of this pesky little worm before it takes over my beautiful garden.
Yes, I...
Lead for me!
Grow, my lovely, and devour this intruder.
Lead for me.
Thank you.
my babies any longer. Can't you hear the pain? What have you done to this planet? What have you done to me? Take me back to Arkham. I can't endure anymore.
Was I working for Ivy?
You did well. Robin and I will get Poison Ivy back to Arkham. You get back on the streets. Gotham needs you. We'll talk again soon.
Joker's goons are using those clown heads as bomb delivery devices. We need to get those things off.
The body!
Batman's taking Ivy to Arkham. You need to be shooting out. Somehow that's worse. Anyway, thanks for your help.
We've got an emergency. The Green Lantern Corps' power room has been acting strangely, and they've traced the problem back to Earth. Problem is, so has the Sinestro Corps. They're throwing down an historic district. Talk to the recruiter in the release station there for more.
Anything in particular you're interested in purchasing today?
Greetings. The Green Lantern Corps is tasked with keeping intergalactic order.
Welcome to Exploration Adventures with Booster Gold. I'm Booster Gold. This adventure will take you to Centennial Park.
This is Superman. I'm glad to see you've joined the fight against Sinestro. According to Green Lantern, whatever is disrupting their power rings is here in Metropolis. Until they find it, it's up to us to take out Sinestro's men and...
strong willpower. They're not for the guys. And it looks like they're all zeroing in on City Hall. I'm updating their map.
Hey! I can feel it. I have my friend back. Stay with me, baby.
Here, I'll get a better handle on this.
Sinestro Corps' yellow power is strong power of fear. Much like the Green Lantern Ring's strong power. They're not for the guys. And it looks like they're all zeroing in.
Any attempt to discuss the situation with Sinestro has failed. Against all the evidence, he's convinced the Green Lanterns are sabotaging his Corps' rings. Since he wants to fight, give it to him. The sooner we drain our charges, the better.
I assume, Sinestro Man. This is Sinestro Corps is using an NFI device.
Ring's energy signatures. Looks like something is blocking your usual power source, like it's trying to rewrite all of them somehow. Both Sinestro and Green Lantern Corps. What?
Sinestro's getting desperate. His core is capturing Green Lantern rings and holding them in yellow prison constructs to weaken the Green Lantern Corps. Free the rings. Even if the core can't use them, at least we'll get them out of Sinestro's hands.
Receiving status report. Status report. Sinestro core member online. Greatest status report. Green Lantern 15. Green status report. Sinestro core member. Status report. Sinestro Corps member 541 deceased. Bring the status report. Sinestro Corps member 1107 deceased. Status report.
Tracking a huge yellow light construct at City Hall. It looks like a giant fear generator. I'm alerting John Stewart. He'll meet you inside with the core.
Sinestro has created a yellow fear generator construct to boost all of his malfunctioning rings. John Stewart and Select Core will meet you inside to help take it out. Maybe then Sinestro will listen to reason. And we can locate the source of the real disturbance. Maybe. But I doubt it.
one of the good guys. The Sinestro Corps is using remote fear generators made from Manhunters to boost their powers. I tried to scan one and the fear field almost killed me.
Are you here to fight? Good. One of Sinestro's Manhunters is just behind this door. He's been slightly damaged, so that may give us an advantage. Bring down the shield! We're heading in!
I see through your protests. You fear Sinestro's power. You fear what's right. But you cannot stop the Sinestro Corps. And you will pay for this attempt to limit our power.
You're crazy if you think the ring malfunctions have anything to do with us, Sinestro. But then, reason was never your strong point. You want to fight? You got one.
Defeat. Your fear only makes us stronger.
Don't need to let evil escape my sight. It's right here in front of me.
That last assault should have drained Sinestro's rings near zero. Maybe now the Lanterns can finally track the source of the original disturbance.
My ring is drained.
You did Metropolis proud. And the Green Lantern Corps as well.
This is not over, Lanterns. for fear dwells within us all.
Sinestro won't get far. Thanks for the hand. We'll take it from here.
What can I help you with?
On behalf of the Corps, accept my thanks. Strange.
Hey, I promised Gordon I'd babysit these two before they're taken to Arkham, or I'd join you out on the streets. The Joker's clowns are acting even crazier than usual because of the Joker's new toxin. That stuff is like atomized insanity. Good luck out there.
We still got fear gas barrels all over the place out there. We sent hazmat teams to the hallucinations are getting to me. Try and fight it. I've got to report it. Hey, watch it! I'm on your side!
Nightmare to scream.
to focus. Don't let them hear it.
This is Batman. The Joker's clowns have no respect for human life, and today is no exception. When this attack began, I received an obscure encoded signal. That can't be a coincidence. I need you to clean up the Joker's mess while I decrypt the code.
In any of this. How are they getting away with this? We need more police, more firefighters.
Welcome to the party.
Fire!
Welcome to the party.
You'll make good fuel for the fire.
There's no sense in any of this.
Every stooge in Gotham
have their eyes. Oh, thank you. I was about to die for the Joker's sick show. There's no sense in any of this.
Whatever's happening here is a part of a bigger plan. I've decoded the signal that began at the start of the attack, and it's a series of coordinates. I'm uploading the first one to your map now.
Welcome to the party!
In action? Last I heard, he'd retired from a life of crime and started his own detective agency. But from these clues, he's slipping into his old criminal lifestyle. Huh. I wonder why.
The Riddler's bizarre fixation with riddles prevents him from saying anything directly. When is an attack not an attack? When it's a feint. He's saying the Joker's attack here is just a diversion. But from what? There's a second set of coordinates. I'm sending them to your map now.
I'm not afraid of you.
These coordinates led us directly to another clown attack. The Riddler has wanted us to shut the Joker down. Whatever his reason, take advantage of it. Take out the clowns and then get to Nigma's next clue.
Those freaky clowns!
I need a drink.
You know. yeah. Thanks. You know, I almost.
No! Blast it out! Bandit! Super Tights here wants to play!
Those freaky clowns!
Yeah, you know, I almost had
it. Ow! That's
those freaky clowns.
This one's got a big old smile. He must be having fun.
Yeah, you know, I almost had it. No, really, I. Never mind. Thanks.
Those freaky clowns.
Why did it have to be clowns? Get away!
Oh, looky! Super Tights here wants to play!
Blast it out! Join the car!